My name is Jaji Bachili, and I'm an artistic director of a dance company in St. Louis called Afriki Lolo, and I work also for different organizations. Coca is one of them. And I'm originally from Ivory Coast, West Africa. The French name of Ivory Coast is Côte d'Ivoire. And I've been dancing since I was 5, 6, very early age. And that's what I do. I would like to encourage young people here in America to be able to learn African dance and culture, because somewhere it helped them to know, especially African American kids, about all their heritage, where they're coming from in the history. And it's amazing because there are so many dance movements coming from hip hop, which is a kind of inspiration of African dance.